Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, guys. Kaldwar Band here, and I'm bringing you another part to my Vampire Counts Let's Play for Total War Warhammer. Getting pretty excited to... I had been playing a lot of Medieval Kingdoms, 1212 AD, just on my own time, but I've had some issues with the compatibility between playing Attila and playing Medieval Kingdoms. But it looks like it may be sorted out now, keep a watch on my channel, because I definitely will be uploading some of that in the near future. So, we have this Bray herd that's been spawned here. Gore Heartstopper, and I think one of our missions was to kill him, I thought. Or one of like the side missions or something. Oh man, yeah, this... we can save for that, I guess. We might as well just get it out of the way. But yeah, I would like to go crush this Bray herd here. We're probably not at war with them right now. We were wanting to go over here and take Grenstadt. But unfortunately, we take attrition over here, so... It might be worthwhile to... we're probably going to have to attack with two armies, just so we can make sure that we can overpower them. But we're also probably going to have to destroy some of these growth buildings and get some of the buildings that bring vampire corruption, like this one here. Which we could upgrade there and then get that in Drakenhof or Tempelhof, but let's just save and get that one quest out of the way. It is night. And we're just sitting here, so let's end the turn. Hopefully you guys are having a good week so far. Where I am in Canada, we got quite a bit of snow over the past couple days. Yeah, we're gonna refuse him. Like, the extra money would have been nice, but... So they're taking attrition. Nice. So let's sit in Castle Drakenhof here. And see where they go. Because they can make it all the way over to here. But so can we. So we'll give them one more turn of attrition. I think maybe it's because we're not at war with them yet. Let's just go to war with them. And a couple more quick end turns, and then we should be able to... That's a lot of Ungor Spearmen herd. They got some Minotaurs as well. A couple more end turns, and we should be able to... it's just annoying me that it keeps popping up. Whoa! What are you doing here, guys? Oh, I think they went in to siege me, and then they're like, "Nah, that's not a good idea." Who is this? Wizenland. Am I at war with you? Why are you guys in my land? That's what I want to know. Why can't I attack you? What? Oh, you're in force march, that's why.
Kill them, raise them, move. None shall
derp.
Live.
Nice. You're dead. let's go jump in and fight this battle. Try to get a couple of nice, decent screenshots. Just a lot of spearmen, which I think their Ungor spearmen herd and my same. We don't have any ranged units, so we're just going to have to charge forward. They have the Sigor anyway, so they'll probably just be sitting there. Ah, come on. Ooh, alright. So let's make a nice line of spears, like so. Okay. We'll get the Grave Guard over here. Gonna plop Mannfred right in the front, which he's probably pretty much already there. Perfect. Get them all around that way. Mr. Sigor, he's up there. Let's try to get a screenshot of that. That's intense. I totally missed that. I missed it again. Oh. Come on, guys. Get up, get up. It's because I'm going way too close, that's why. To who he's aiming at. Eh, that would have been alright, but... whatever. Mannfred, go right in for him. Swing in, my graveguard. Ooh, these skeleton spearmen are getting spanked. Yeah, they're gonna rout for sure, actually. Actually, I think they already are. Hold out, spears. Hold out just a little longer. Enemy lord is dead. Nice. Mannfred, get in there. These graveguard are getting destroyed by them, though. Or is that the Sigor that's doing that? Let's get these Minotaurs again. Do not die, Mannfred. Nice, they're starting to break here. Excellent. Oh yeah, mass route. Beautiful. Shots here. Push forwards, push forwards. Where's Mannfred? There you are. Minotaurs are breaking. Oh no! Units been wiped out. Oh, we're gonna have to do some replenishing after this, that's for sure. Where the heck are you going? Come back here. Sigor's not dead yet. Nice victory. We're not really going to be able to chase him down, any of these guys, but let's see if we can at least get the centaur down. Probably not. We don't have any really ranged units at all, so. Well, we'll just end the battle there. Furic victory. Next, really. Which is good. Pretty much all down to half health. Those Minotaurs, oh, look at that. 249 and 200 kills. What is that? 450 kills just on them. Their Ungor is not doing too bad, too. Can take on the replenishment here. So we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So we lost a unit of Graveguard. Actually, can I raise anyone here? Not really. Down to 66.
The true von Castein. Work.
Got. Let's move Esh this to Castle Draken off because of Wizenlen being here. Schwarzhaven, or von Castein, sorry, I wish you would just, Are you not at war with them anymore? That's why. Okay. Alright, go after the Jaggedhorn tribe if you want. If not, next turn, then I will take it out. Alright, so we got that. Barded Nightmare. I want to get him on a zombie dragon. So that might well be worth it. Then he can chase down some of the routing troops, too. One more turn for our technology as well. We're getting there. Slowly but surely. I'm just a little more cautious about losing men, is all. We could have some more settlements, but... Oh no, where are you going? Yes, 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 you're moving against them. Yeah, they've mobilized against it. Negative growth. What?
Darkness comes.
84, so we should be able to do that quest next turn. See, I don't have military access with the dwarves either. Okay, so I went through that, so armor for warriors and spearmen. That would be good for our spear units.
Talk at me and your crew.
Yeah, we can't chase them down. That's really annoying. Okay. Alright, then. Oh, they've moved out against it. Nice. Let's force march right to the edge here. Can you guys also force march over to here? We might be able to take this city. Grandstadt. Oh yeah, it has no garrison at all. That's so ours. Excellent. I think I might declare war on Stirling too. Oh no. They're doing the old switcheroo over there. There we go. So, Count Mannfred pays the necromancer's price, but has no regrets when he lays eyes on the tome. He recognizes it as being one of the 9 books of Nagash, authored by the great necromancer himself. Deploy a Banshee hero in Blightwater. Banshee hero. Eh? Can we get one of those?
By Sigma, no.
Yeah, they can reach the fort next
this
turn.
Better be important. Through the shadows.
Go to there.
Is mine. An intriguing play. Can't we mind sold?
Can you reach it this next turn?
I will not obey.
You cannot. So we're gonna take some attrition, but Oh, we trespassed against Stirling. Well, sorry, but it's gonna take our stuff. Oh, you're not even upgraded yet. Okay, yep, put you to level 3. He could try to go against Castle Drakenhof. Oops. Yeah, not the best. Can he reach Castle Drakenhof? No, he can't even reach it this turn. Nice.
Darkness comes.
They are going for it. Can we? Can we confederate with you now? No, we can't. Alright, so it looks like we'll get Grenstadt next turn. Nice, nice, nice. And then actually we're going to build a building there for Vampire Corruption. We might even be able to take out that army too. Oh, they're raiding us, so we're losing 150 per turn. This one's getting exciting. It's getting intense. What do they have here?
I refuse.
Agilins. Can't really see,
I for now.
Military chain buildings required. Oh. I wonder, could we take him out? Population surplus. Nice, you know what we need? Oh, we have to level it up anyways, 4,000. Don't have enough to buy anyone. Foreign trespasser. Attrition. Trade agreement dissolved. Oh, that's too bad. Go in.
None shall live.
All right. And if we can get a building for vampire corruption in this, you know what? I don't actually know. Because I think I was thinking about it being affected in adjacent provinces, but I filled the final tier to that, and you don't get it unless it's in a capital. But that's okay. We're basically just going to rush forwards and destroy them. And Mannfred von Mannfred.
Attend me.
By my will. Take them out. Oh yeah, Mannfred's on his horse now. Nice. Nice. You should probably stay out of their range though for now. Siegfried Claus. Got some halberdiers. Wow, that really didn't affect them at all. Impressive. Better hold, man. Too clumpy, guys. Don't get too clumpy.
Address me as master. The gas was weak. Witness true power.
Flank the halberdiers. Should be able to beat an archery unit, Mannfred. Nice. Siegfried Claws already starting to break, right? Siegfried Claws. Any relation to Santa Claus? Meh. How you doing, Mannfred? Nice. Oh, nice charge. Push in. Ooh, that spear unit just hung on for dear life. But we can end the battle. Another settlement is under our control. 265 Lanas, that's insane. Fair counts. They're a little underpowered, in my defense. Like, my thinking. These grave guards should be deadly. Like, maybe once I get a couple of more chevrons on them, they'll be good, but. We will occupy. Grandstadt is ours. Averheim, you're next. Could actually heal up and hit it right away, actually. Yeah, see, we can't get the witch house. So we can get a growth building. So we have some income and public order. Get that. Oh, that's all we can afford right now. Okay. Did you not take out the Jagged Horn tribe? What are you doing over there? Alright, so can we take them on?
Absolutely not.
They have a full 20 stack. I don't think we can, to be honest. We would need some better troops.
Not likely.
We would need some better troops, for sure. Alright, we have to... Oh, we can't even get a bench yet. Binding Circle. Let's get a Banshee. Don't I have that building somewhere? I have it right here. $5,000. How much Vampire Corruption they have. They're keeping it down, I think.
Thine right is mine.
Who's this? Oh, my necromancer. Right. No, just go check it out for me. Go see what's over here. Yeah, that's undefended as well. So what I'm thinking, we sit tight here for a few turns. We kind of want to fix the public order issue here at Grenstadt and then move on to Averheim. And then as soon as we take Averheim, this army will start to take attrition. Because I just don't think I can beat them. Like, especially, you saw how well my Graveguard performed. Like, not that good. And I don't think that this 20 stack can beat their 20 stack, to be honest. I think that would be a huge mistake. So we'll just wait for now.
Does the Heldenhammer know what wretched creatures hath sired in its stead?
Peace treaty, eh? It's still high. Should we take that maybe for now? That might be a good idea. Then we can kind of shore up, take care of the Jagged Horn tribe. Yeah, I'm going to do that. So they can pull back to Averheim. And then maybe we'll just declare war on Stirland, I think. Take the moot here. Yeah, the moot and Wurtbad. Because then we can kind of solidify all of that. See, are you allies with anyone, though? I think I didn't attack you because you were allies with the Empire or something, and I don't really feel like I'm strong enough to draw them in. Yeah, they're defensive allies with the Empire. Well, let me know what you think, guys. I'll let you guys kind of decide on that one. So I think I'm going to wrap it up here. Thanks all for tuning in and watching. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe if you'd like to see more Total War Warhammer content. Be sure to check out my Facebook page and take a look at the screenshots that I've gotten. That's Celtic Warband TW for Total War. And my Instagram page will start, I haven't done it yet, but I'm going to start uploading some of them up to there as well, and that's just Celtic Warband. So, yeah, thanks for tuning in. Hopefully you enjoyed, and as always, I will see you in the next one.